like to have about 4 or 5 of those firing right next to you during the war, along with 10 or 15 riflemen, hand grenades, mortar rounds going off. You kind of get an idea of how noisy it was. Okay? That gun right there, we run about 10,000 rounds a year through that gun. And all the equipment you see does not belong to the U.S. Army, it belongs to us. We pay for our own ammunition, and we travel all around the country. Every reenactor you see here has at least $1,500 invested in this hobby. So when you're 17 years old, or 16 years old, and you're willing to put that kind of money